back to Paradise Park. I've returned with clinical hypnotherapist Trevor Wales. Hello, Trevor.
Hello, good afternoon.
Are you a member of any professional bodies or organisations to act as a hypnotherapist?
Yep, I certainly am. I'm a member of the General Hypnotherapy Register, I'm a member of the Central Register of Stop Smoking Therapists, and a member of the CNHC, which is the Complementary and Natural Healthcare Council.
Excellent. Can you tell me what techniques you use to help people like myself overcome fears or phobias or any other problems, stop smoking, etc.?
Well, in the world of clinical hypnosis, there's a variety of different techniques that, you know, are available to the therapist, and I will use authoritarian suggestion therapy in certain situations, and then there are other techniques such as emotional freedom therapy, which is a very powerful, effective technique, and that uses a tapping process along the meridian lines of energy on the body. And then there's disassociation, which is what I used with you with your treatment of fears and phobias around birds, and that's again a very powerful technique. It can work very, very quickly and very well. So there's lots and lots of different approaches and styles out there. There's, you know, standard induction, and there are rapid inductions. The list is, you know, quite impressive.
I know my treatment only took about 3 hours, and I've had the opportunity to try it out at the Homebush Pet Shop, and it was absolutely fantastic. We've come down to Paradise Park today just to see if I can handle many birds flying around me. I'm sure it'll be all right.
I'm sure you'll do very well indeed. You absolutely responded excellently.
Let's see what happens.
Well, so here we are. You're actually inside the aviary, and this is something you wouldn't have even contemplated doing anything like this when we were last talking. I remember having a chat with you on the day that you phoned and asked about this, and, you know, I put you in a situation. I said, no, I want you just to imagine yourself now walking into an aviary, being inside the cage, and how does that make you feel?
Yeah.
And there was no way in your mind you were even going to go there.
No. So. Well, if I'm totally honest, when we were stood out there, I was thinking about it, but as soon as I got into the entrance there, didn't bother me at all.
Good.
So I appreciate they're not flying all around me at the minute, but yep. I wouldn't have been able to go anywhere near these before.
Well,
so absolutely amazing.
Good. So tacit testimony to the power of hypnotherapy.
Absolutely.
And the power of the human mind, and that you can overcome your fears and phobias and, you know, walk into a different state of mind.
Yeah. No, absolutely. No,
they're
incredible.
Absolutely magnificent birds, aren't they?
They are. Oh,
come on.